guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're wondering why I'm in the bathroom, like and subscribe. Okay, so today I'm going to be making slime, but I'm using, okay, so this is going to be kind of a challenge. I'm going to be making a fluffy slime and a not fluffy slime with solution of store-bought. So we're going to see if store-bought solution can actually work. And if it does, give this a big thumbs up and comment down below. And comment down below if you think this is going to work. So let's get mixing. So I have a paint stick to use to mix, but I have a big bottle of glue. And I'm just going to pour a little bit for the fluffy slime. Because I like just pouring a tiny bit. Okay, so I kind of like to add some water in. And then the solution. Just my thing. Just gonna get start mixing. Mix, mix, mix. This is gonna be covered in, I don't know what this is gonna turn out like, but it's gonna be covered in what it's gonna turn out like. I have a feeling it's gonna turn out slime. For some reason. I don't know why. So I'm just gonna add a little bit of water. Gonna go in with the hands. Kneading, kneading, kneading is so boring. Don't you guys like love the feeling when the slime is like done and like it can just get off your hands and then it's like not sticky anymore, and like when the glue comes off, you like peel it off. I love that feeling. This turned out really good, I think. I'm not really sure if it's gonna be stretchy or not, but to me, it's pretty stretchy. It's really sticky, like very sticky. So right after I'm done mixing all of the slime, I'm gonna do ASMR. And please do not try this at home without parents' permission. So it's pretty stretchy, I think. This looks like a crunchy slime. So, time to do some ASMR. I'm going to move stuff. Focus. Okay. Focusing. I have like one hand to do this, so. So that's how the foam one turned out. Actually, I'm gonna say this is a close look of it. I think I did pretty good. Okay, so I'm gonna get all this extra slime out of here. Ugh, so sticky. Okay, I'm gonna put some glue. Yeah. Not too much. And I'm just gonna be adding a solution. Oh my gosh, that was way too much water.
Whoa.
solution in here. Let's hope this works. I have a feeling it's gonna turn dry and nasty and gross and disgusting and not stretchy like that one other did. It's like milk. That's disgusting. Disgusting. This feels like cheese. Like, you know that like kind of drippy cheese? It feels like I'm eating it. But it's starting to get like not sticky. Sorry, this is like a really boring video. But come on. It's a slime already. I don't want more slime. Well, the solution does work to get it like not sticky, but it like if you add even a tiny bit, it's not stretchy. See? Okay, so it is a little bit stretchy. That's kind of only. What do these slides remind you of? I think they kind of remind me of a golf ball. So I'm going to roll it up in a ball. The fluffy slime I don't really like because it's not stretchy. It's like not good. So I suggest don't use this solution. Oh my gosh, don't use store-bought solution. Because it turns your slime hard, not stretchy at all. I'm sorry for the one that like created this slime kit. I'm not calling any names out, but like, why overactivate it? I overactivate things so they can be like perfect. That's not perfect. But this is like a month old. I use saline solution and it's still stretchy. I love this one. Not so good. Smell that. So poppy. So I don't want to call any names out or be brat, but that did not work at all. So, saline solution people, you rock this people. Oh no. You suck. Sorry to be rude, but you're not good at all. I hope you guys liked this video. But sorry, today was like a boring video because this didn't work, but we tried something new today. And if we try something new, at least you did it. So be your best if you're not smiling, you're doing wrong. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye!